Greetings, everyone. In this video, we will perform a power output test using the dual-channel 300 watts Bluetooth power amplifier BRU5 to see if it can truly deliver 300 watts. Before we begin, let's briefly review the BRU5, a complete Bluetooth power amplifier with a dual-channel 300 watts output. It features a black aluminum casing with a sleek brushed panel design, making it suitable for desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and other applications. The BRU5 utilizes Texas Instruments' high-performance TPA3255 chip, delivering pure and melodious sound quality. It supports a wide range of input voltages from DC 18 volts to 48 volts and comes with a DC power interface for easy connectivity. With a power supply of 48 volts and a 4 ohm load, each channel can achieve a high power output of 300 watts. Equipped with the BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.0 chip, the BRU5 supports wireless audio connectivity, allowing you to connect it to your mobile phone or computer for streaming music. It also comes with a high-performance external antenna to ensure stable audio transmission. The rear panel is equipped with RCA interfaces, providing a wired input option for those who prefer not to use Bluetooth. To simplify the wiring process for customers, the BRU5 offers plug-and-play banana terminals for connecting speakers. The front panel features high-quality knobs, with a single button for power on, off, and volume adjustment, ensuring convenience and efficiency. The BRU5 also comes with a Bluetooth on-pair button. A long press can be used to cancel the Bluetooth pairing, providing a simple and convenient operation. Thanks to the integrated BP1048B2 chip, the BRU5 can also be fine-tuned using computer software, allowing you to customize the audio effects. The BRU5 also features power and Bluetooth indicator lights to help you monitor the audio system's operational status at all times. Enough talk, let's proceed with the test and see if it can truly deliver 300 watts of power. As you can see, the BRU5 really can achieve an output power of 300 watts. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.